This is how good he plays the senile old guy thing. He says, or I could pay the background check and then you could just pay me and not go through VRBO, so I don't have to pay their fee. And that will cover the cost of the background check. He was so cheap that I don't see how he's still successful at investing.